Copenhagen is a city with one of the highest standards of living in the world. One of the reasons for this is that healthcare here matters. Hvidovre Hospital is located just outside of Copenhagen. The hospital is one of Denmark's largest, with over 40,000 patients admitted each year. It has 35 different departments, spread over 300,000 square meters of land. This posed quite a challenge when installing a backup power system for the hospital complex. The hospital has three main power sources. Two are used and one is kept for backup. In the event of all three main sources failing, they have five on-site gensets to keep the hospital powered. This sounds very complicated, but it was a task that ComAp, Scandinavia's leading designer and installer of emergency power systems, were well suited for. Here's Peter Irby from ComAp.
When we designed this hospital, the plan was to have the gensets up and running very fast. What we did is we have an N+1 application, so we can lose one genset, and when the gensets are starting, they are synchronization under the start, so they are up and running and together within 8 seconds, and then we are on the load within 15 seconds. So this way the hospital normal supply is restored very fast, and we can afford to lose one of these gensets. So in this installation we choose for these five gensets, we choose Intellivision 8 display, and the reason for that is that it's very user friendly, so it gives you a very good overview on what you are doing. You can design the screen exactly as you want, and that makes it very suitable for complex installation, and for complex installation you can make it very simple to look at. So you need that in an emergency situation where the power is gone, you need to have a good overview. The controller which is behind is the IntelliSys controller. So this one has the most logging and the most processes internally, so you can do a lot of PLC programming. So you don't have to have any PLCs, you can integrate that into the controllers here. So the logic that we have is specialized for this hospital. Though the ComAP has a lot of function included already, you will always come into a situation where you need to add something, and that's very easy to do in the PLC function.
The gensets are monitored from a central location using ComAP's Intellivision 17-touch display. Interestingly, the controllers were able to communicate with each other using LAN cabling and a CAN Ethernet converter, rather than the traditional CAN cables. Intellivision 17-touch also used the existing IT infrastructure for the monitoring connection, which meant that the installation was much quicker and easier, despite the distances the cable needed to cover.
With the Intellivision 17, we get a very good overview of the hospital. So we can in fact control everything from here, but we can also have all the logging. So if we have a fault or a problem, we can always go back, and we can put in all the screens that we like here, so it's very user friendly. The reason why that we choose ComAP to work with is because it's very user friendly interface and very flexible, so you can really design it up to what you want. And then on the other side, being a technician working on it, it's also very user friendly, so we like that. ComAP is very innovative, so that is really a state-of-the-art product. And when we have some ideas, they always take them in and develop that into the product.
The ComAP control system installed in the Hvidovre Hospital ensures that the entire complex has a reliable, efficient source of power, whilst exceeding the high standards of Denmark's safety and grid protection requirements.